This is Commander Nate Munich requesting launch ID number 952203. Thank you very much. Roger, over and out. Retracting gear. Roger, over and out. So right now I'm on my way to the Nav Beacon so that I can do a little bounty hunting. I've collected my salary from my pledged power and we're currently cruising at 500 kilometers per second and counting on full throttle. Nav Beacon is 126 light seconds away. Reducing throttle. Continuing to reduce throttle. Approaching Nav Beacon. Reducing throttle. Cruising into Nav Beacon. and disengaging it.
This is a good bruise.
Arrived at the nav beacon. Time to start scanning some ships.
Silent running. Shields offline. Thermal signature restored.
Rerouting power to engines and systems. Designating firing group. Scaving for, oh, we still got.
Cargo scoop retracted.
Still got more hostiles.
Target
lot of security around here. From that skin, I've collected some anomalous book scan data. Boosting. Resetting power distribution. Get out of here for now.
Frameshift drive charging.
Shoot this. Slowing down, slowing down. Let's go, let's go. And I overshot it. disengaging. Destination lock engaged and jumping out. Something wrong with the orbital inhibitors because it's taking longer to disengage from Super Cruise. That's why. I warped in on the, or jumped out on the wrong side of the station. This is Commander Nate Munich, ID number 952203, requesting docking permissions.
Access granted. You are go for approach to pad 3-6.
Roger that. Advancing to pad 3-6. Over. Deploying landing gear.
Landing gear deployed.
On approach, landing pad 3-6, over.
Attempting to disembark.
Touching down in 3, 2, 1. Disengaging engine.
Docking confirmed. Power down your engines. Good to have you, Commander.
Entering hangar. Of today. CCs. Ooh, that's good. Okay, Felicia Winner. Current CC reserves are calculated to be negative 94. Without further fortification, this convert to a balance of negative 231 next cycle. Looking at the data, expert opinion suggests serious trouble in the coming days should all expansions succeed, even with the current fortification. Felicia Winners is looking at a black hole in their CC reserves to the tune of negative 171 next cycle. Anyone that I'm involved with? LHS 3479, that's not good. And 377 LTT. Let's be friendly with those guys. Pilots Federation is holding a shipyard. To bother with that. It wasn't a Viper Mark IV, but this one's my baby. My first fully customized ship. I had it for a couple years now. Let's do a full recheck. See if my associate is needing anything. Looks like not. Also my map data. And sourcing some coffee. Galaxy map and see where I can find some agricultural worlds. Let's see, last time I remember, Pauling Orbital had some coffee. I think they export agricultural things. Let's see if they still do. Take a ride over and see what we can't find. Commander Nate Munich, ID number 952203, requesting launch. Over. Working. Landing gear's working. Hard points working. Targeting and primary fire working. And UI is working. Launch. There it is. Let's see if they're still selling that good coffee they have. Oh, it's so good. I don't know what they do to it, whether it's the growing conditions or hydration, moisture, I don't know. But something about it gives it just an aroma. It's something worth coming out to calling Orbital just for the coffee. Some speed. I think they must grow that coffee out in the outer rings of the station where all the agricultural stuff is taking place. I think it's the sunlight. There's some sort of radiation from the sun or what, but somewhere, for some reason, it's just the perfect amount of light. It's good. Speed up. Do they have a lock? Is that a destination lock? Looks good there. Oh, there we are.
Delay seat, November Alpha. Observe docking reservation protocols. Submit a request before landing.
See, I think... I I think they have the growing of the copyright in here. See these rings here? Fly up here so you can see. Grow the copper right up in there. There's all the cotton fields. Oh, that wasn't fun. Commander Nate Munich, ID number 952203, requesting docking.
Permission authorized. Vectoring for approach to landing pad 19.
Proceeding to landing pad 19, over. Approaching landing pad. Touchdown in 3, 2, 1. Disengaging engines. Over and out. Let's see if they still have some of that coffee left.
There's that crate.
Mission objective complete.
I guess they're agriculture, so they're not much into ship making. But Commander Nate Munich, requesting launch, ID number 952203, over. Been a change of plan, Commander. We need you to divert to Latrimip and make delivery there. We'll make private credit bonus payment for the inconvenience. Okay, where am I going? Holtzman Hub. Luckily I'm in the area. Here we go. That always messes with my head. It's just gonna get a headache from doing that so much. People never realize how much jumping to warp messes with your head. Makes you feel really weird the first few times. Oh. Not fun, I can tell you that. Get used to it after a while, though. Yeah. I don't know, some people do it. Some people can sleep at warp speeds. Me? That's my comms. Can't answer it right now, not while I'm trying to dock. Once I get out of hyperspace, maybe I'll take a moment and answer some comms requests.
November Alpha Tango. Follow all federal docking protocols before attempting to dock. traffic around this station. Regulate speed. Access approved. Proceed to landing pad 2-1.
Roger that. Proceeding to landing pad 2-1. Approaching docking in 3, 2, 1.
Landing sequence completed. Ground crew have been dispatched. Welcome to Federal Facility, Commander. Good to have you.
Good to be had. Good to be had.
Alright, well, I think I'm gonna step out of the ship for a bit, relax, maybe read some Galnet, and we'll be back a bit later. I'm Commander Nate Munich. Enjoy.